everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make Anna from Frozen. So this is what she looks like. So this is just an idea on how to make her. So you can use it as a guideline and then you can alter it to whichever whichever you need. Okay, so I'm just going to leave her here. First, I'm gonna make her dress first. So you're gonna use an onyx black and 3 blue 260 for her dress. Pinch twist. We're gonna make 2 petals, so that's for her sleeves right there. So just like that. Now we're gonna make the blue, the bottom of her dress. All the way to the end, okay? Let the air out of it and then tie. So I like to save time by tying both together. going to loop this one through. So it looks like that. I'm going to add this one in. Three for that one, but then it's getting a little bit tight, so you can just save this one for another one. But so in total I used 2 balloons. Okay, so now I'm going to connect I'm going to use the 160 balloon. So I'd say about that much. Okay. Now, I'm going to get the yellow balloon as well. Her waistline. So, I'm gonna wrap it around here. So, once you wrap it over, you're going to so it looks like a bow like that. Thank you. for her hair. I'm going to use the orange. It's better if you use the 160 balloon for her hair, but I don't have it, so I'm just going to use the 260. if you see here, I make her hair a bit longer. So, you know, you can adjust it to whatever works for you. I'm just going to do a short one for this one. And I'm looking the other side. So her hair is a little bit like this. Like that. I'm gonna pull this through all the way out to here. So, when you do that, it's hard to pull through or your hair pans is too dry, make sure you put on Vaseline because if not, it's easier to pull through. measure the same. And then just take off what you don't need. If you want and you have time, you can add another orange here just to make it look more like this. Okay? But since it's quite big already, so I can't add any more. But if you use the 160 balloon for her hair, then it'll look a lot nicer. So I'm just going to make her hand. Again, all of these are just a guideline on how to make them, but then once you watch the video and you try to make it, then you'll get a bit more experience and then you can make it whichever way you want. So for her hand, I'm just going to make a simple one. Okay. Simple hand today. Okay. And then all you have to do now is draw her face. So just to make the video short, I won't draw her, but that's how you make that's how you pretty much make Anna. And then once you draw her face and everything in, she will look like that. Okay? So again, they're very easy to make. It just take a bit of a time, especially around here that you need to get all these in. But once you do it once or twice, then it's very easy. So once again, I'm doing these videos to raise awareness against child sex slavery and human trafficking. So if you watch this video and you find that's helpful, please give it a thumbs up. I'm trying to raise awareness and get more exposure so that less children in the world would have to suffer through this hideous crime. So you can help to raise awareness in your own way, whichever you can. In my case, I do balloons and hair and makeup tutorials. But you know what? Speak out within your community. Let people know that there is a hideous crime going on regarding child sex slavery and human trafficking. Some of the children are as young as 4 years old. So it is a crime and an issue that people don't want to talk about just because it's very sensitive. But if we don't talk about it, more children are being hurt because of it. So be a voice, stop child sex slavery. So once again, thank you so much for watching and I hope you enjoy this tutorial. Bye guys.